In this tutorial, I will show you a couple of my favorite collage techniques. I will start first by creating a frame size of my document. Then placing command image I'm planning to use to this collage. Object fitting fill frame proportionally. I will double click on my image to switch on direct selection tool, and I'm going to adjust placement slightly. Now I'm going to rescale size of a frame. Number is uneven, so I'm going to round it up to 12 pixels. Then I will switch on Transform Move tool, and I will move my image 12 pixels horizontally. Alt-Ctrl-4 to repeat the step. Now I'm going to select entire row of images, and again move to Transform Move tool. This time I will set vertical value to 12 pixels and horizontal value to 0. And again I'm going to press on copy. Alt-Ctrl-4 to repeat last step. It looks pretty good. I'm just going to slightly center my image. Okay. Now it will be quite tricky, but I have to select every square separately and adjust my image. After select my square, I have to move image aligning to the top and left side of it. This way I'm planning to return back to original picture. It might take you a while, but now we created a perfect start for collage. Next step, double-click on one of a single cell and slightly replace the position of a placement. Just enough to create small disbalance and create illusion of movement. I'm going to keep guy intact, just play with background. And again, at this step, I'm just slightly replacing the position of background. I will switch on preview mode now, so you can see what's going on my screen. Now, I'm going to replace some of the background cells. And I'm going to use option Object Fitting. Fill frame proportionally. You start getting idea by now. This way you can create a very dynamic, interesting collage in no time. This time I will start by typing text. I will use Word Design. For font, I will choose Arial. For type, black. I will convert text to outlines by going to Option Type Create Outlines. And I will enlarge my text. Next step, I'm going to create a frame size of my document. I will fill frame with black color and send it back by choosing option Arrange Send Backwards. I will select both text and the frame. Go to Window, Object and Layout and choose Pathfinder window. I will press second button, subtract. Now, for convenience, I will open layers window and lock existing layer, create new one, and bring it underneath my graphic layer. I will go to File, Place, and load cursor with a few images. And simply start placing them. It looks like I'm placing images inside of a text, but it's only an illusion. If I return back to my layers window and hide graphic layer, you can see it's just a random collection of images. To create better blending, I will select all my images, go to option Object, Effects, and choose Basic Feather. I will add number of 2 picas for Basic Feather. It just creates soft edge around images. I will return back to layers window and bring back my graphic layer, so you can see the result better. Now, to finish my design, I'm simply going to adjust images by moving them around and perhaps enlarging some of them. This method of creating collages is quite simple, but yet very efficient.